The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! Wooper restored its health! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Wooper protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Kabutops dozes off. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Wooper restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't move. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Wormadam is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Shattok is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's down and out! Skitty is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! A rigid shot! The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Its attack missed! Skitty desperately holds on! By return. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.